आशु समारंभाम शंकराचार्य मध्यमाम अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंताम वंदे गुरु परंपराम श्रीपति पुराणानाम आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्यकृतं वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्ति भेद विभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय लक्ष्मीमूर्तये नमः सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। धातु ब्रह्मैव सम्प्रोक्तो जीव आख्यातमुच्यते प्रकृतिकृशवन्तादिर्धातु ब्रह्मात्मने नमः। नारायण परो व्यक्ता दंडम अव्यक्त संभव मंडस्यांत सुने लोका सप्तद्वीपाचमे दिने। स्वयं 5.21 यू सॉ बाह्य स्पर्शेषु असक्तात्मा विन्दति आत्मनि यत् सुखम् सह ब्रह्म योग युक्तात्मा सुखम् अक्षयमश्नुते। द सेम सुख दैट अ वैरागी एक्सपीरियंसेस व्हेन ही विड्रॉस फ्रॉम दी स्पर्श ऑफ दी बाह्य विड्रॉज फ्रॉम दी बाह्य शब्द स्पर्श इत्यादि बाह्य विषय देन सेम सुखा विदाउट डूइंग एनीथिंग फर्दर ब्रह्म योग युक्तात्मा मीनिंग बीइंग विथ युअर ओन सेल्फ द नेचर विच ऑफ युअर ओन नेचर विच इज वॉट ब्रह्म इज युअर रियल नेचर सच्चिदानंद ब्रह्म एंड देर फोर ब्रह्मणि योग ब्रह्म योग एंड ब्रह्म योगेन युक्त आत्मा अंतकरण यस्य स ब्रह्म योग युक्तात्मा स ब्रह्म योग युक्तात्मा वंस ही हैज विड्रॉन फ्रॉम अदर द विषयास देन दिस सेम पर्सन हु वाज एक्सपीरियंसिंग सम सुखम ड्यू टू बाह्य निराकरण ड्यू टू विड्रॉइंग फ्रॉम दी by mithyatva nischaya he has withdrawn from everything and that is possible only when you know the swarupa so thereby brahma yoga yuktatma once you know your own swarupa then akshayam sukham ashnute that sukha becomes nitya the same sukha that he experienced at a greater degree because that is swarupa sukha now which is nitya which never goes away itascha nivarte and itascha due to this reason also panchamya arthe tasil here again with idam plus tat tasil becomes itaha itascha and for this reason also nivartayet one should withdraw what is that reason that is said in this 22nd shloka yehi samsparshaja bhoga dukkhayonaya evate adyantavantakkaunteya mateshuramate budah ये ही इंडीड दोज विच आर संस्पर्शजाहा देयर इज अ विसर्ग लोपा हियर संस्पर्शजाहा विसर्ग लोपा बिकॉज वी कंसीडर दैट संस्पर्शजाहा इन प्लूरल देयर इज अ विसर्ग अदरवाइज इन द संधि देयर मे नॉट बी अ विसर्ग एट ऑल बट इट इज कॉल्ड एज अ विसर्ग संधि एस्पेशली इन द कौमुदी ग्रंथास सो संस्पर्शजाहा इन द पदा इफ यू वॉट सी अ पदा when you do padachheda that time you add the subanta pada should be mentioned completely whatever is the ending considering that there is a avasana or a pause there thereby samsparsha jaha it's a bahuvachana prathama bahuvachana ye bhogaha similarly with bhogaha bhoga is not srilinga bhoga is bhogaha visarga has become lopa due to this dakara following here also due to bhakara following visarga is not heard so in the sandhi it has happened so ye hi samsparsha jaha bhoga what is ja here upapada tatpurush indicates a dhatu jan dhatu and some kind of pratyaya which is perhaps a dit pratyaya thereby avasya api ter lopa so ti lopa an jan in the जन धातु अन हैज अंडरगॉन लोपा एंड यू सी उपपद तत्पुरुष एंडिंग विद जन धातु देयरबाय उपपद तत्पुरुष नॉट उपपद तत्पुरुष सॉरी डित प्रत्यय सो जन धातु हियर एंडिंग विद ज कैन ऑल्सो शो यू दैट इज एन उपपद तत्पुरुष पॉसिबिलिटी बट some kind of a dit pratyaya is also possible. Therefore, dittva samartya avasya api tir lopa. There is a sutra. I'm just trying to recall. So, samsparsha jataha. That which is born, ja indicates jataha. So, samsparsha jataha. Due to samyaksparsha, that bhoga, with what? Samyaksparsha, with what? With vishaya. In continuation with what has been said here earlier, bahya sparsha, and this sparsha is upalakshana for other vishayas also. Shabda sparsha, rupa rasa gandaha. Thereby, contact here is samsparsha ja bhoga, those which are born out of contact with vishaya, with shabda sparsha, rupa rasa gandha of indriya. Indriyas have a sanyoga with sparsha, with the vishaya, and sukha seems to be born out of that. Whereas once the desire goes away due to pramoda, desire goes away due to the desired being met. The object is met, as in you have attained the object, you have done bhoga of that object. Thereby, the desire for that particular object has vanished. Thereby the Atma Gata Sukha is manifest in the Antakkarana, and we think that it is due to Vishaya. And that kind of a bhoga which we try to experience by association with Vishaya, that is called as Samsparshajaha Bhogaha. Due to that attainment of the Vishaya, the bhoga which is born, the Sukha which is born, with experience which is born. And in plural here, yehi samsparshajaha bhogaha, what are those really? Dukkha yonayaha evate, te dukkha yonayaha eva bhavanti. Shashti tatpurushar, dukkhanam or dukkhasya yonihi, or dukkhanam yonayaha. Yoni is a source, it is a source of dukkha. All of these vishaya sukhas are really source of dukkhas, they are sugar coated. There is a momentary sukha, which is also not the sukha due to vishaya. But then, there are lot of adversities that it brings. You get addicted to it. We feel that this is the sukha due to this vishaya. I want that experience again and again. Thereby, I'll indulge more and generate karma and vasanas. So, all these are side effects of this. And in the long run, it will be, all these experiences will be causing dukkha. They will form obstacles even for a jnani, for his nishtha. In nididhyasana, all these will come up again and again. They will draw the person outward, and thereby dukkha yonaya. And in Katopanishad, even Nachiketa says that when bhogas are offered, he rejects those. He says all these are indriyanam jarayanti tejaha. He says all of these are going to take away the strength of my indriyas, because they are subject to wear and tear. The more I use my eyes, the less I'll see later. So they wear and tear. That's why you have to rest the eyes a little. You have to rest the indriyas. That's why you go to deep sleep. And they are what? They are momentary. Adhyantavantaha. They have a beginning and they have an end. And whatever has a beginning and an end, meaning that which does not exist in the before you objectify it, and after you have experienced it, that which does not exist later and in the beginning, it does not have existence even in between, says Mandukya Karikara. Bhagavan Gaudapadacharya says that those which have a beginning, adhyantav yanna vidyate madhyama vartamane api tattatha. So that which does not exist in the beginning and in the end is mithya even in the present also. So this is also showing the mithyatvam. He Kaunteya, teshu buddha na ramate. Buddha vivekinaha, or viveki here in singular, viveki na ramate. He does not rejoice in those vishya, teshu visheshu, teshu bhogeshu, buddha na ramate. So ye, he, indeed those which are, or yasmat is also possible, but यू कैन टेक द सिंपलर मीनिंग भोगाः दुःखयोनयः एव तु हे इंडीड दे आर सोर्स ऑफ दुःखास् आद्यन्तवन्तः हे कौन्तेय तेषु बुधः न रमते रमते इज अ इज अ वर्ब सॉरी सो ये संस्पर्शा भोग दुख योनि एव ते हे दुख योनयः एव भवन्ति हे कौन्तेय आद्यन्तवन्तः सो यू कैन से आद्यन्तवन्तः ते आद्यन्तवन्तः दुःखयोनयः भवन्ति एंड वी कैन इंटरप्रेट इन अनदर वे आल्सो से दैट आद्यन्तवन्तः सिंस दे हैव बिगिनिंग एंड एन एंड दे आर नॉट लॉन्ग लास्टिंग बट यू वांट लॉन्ग लास्टिंग सुख देयरफॉर व्हाट विल यू डू यू विल कीप ऑन इंडल्जिंग अगेन एंड अगेन सो इन देयर एब्सेंस यू विल फील दुख बिकॉज इट्स they create an addiction and they are that's why they mishritatva the dukkha mishritatva sukha is mixed with dukkha the dukkha is covered up by sukha you don't see it but then as soon as that vishaya sukha vanishes which is actually swarupa sukha which manifests due to the desire being resolved again there is dukkha dukkha is what wanting is dukkha Wanting that object and not getting it is dukkha. I want to be rich, but I don't have money. Dukkha. Oh, I want cars. I don't have the car. Dukkha. I want some relations. I have no friends. No other relations. So, due to that also dukkha. Wanting is dukkha. Thereby, adhyantavanta. As soon as there is an anta, dukkha starts again. There is no sukha. At all, he kaunteya, he dukkhayoneha eva bhavanti, and then he kaunteya, teshu bhogeshu buddhaha na ramate. Teshu buddhaha na ramate, teshu bhogeshu. Further. नेक्स्ट श्लोक इज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय भगवान भाष्यकर सिंह अयं च श्रेयो मार्ग प्रतिपक्षी कष्टतमो दोषः सर्वानर्थ प्राप्ति हेतुः सर्व अनर्थ प्राप्ति हेतु सर्वानर्थ प्राप्ति हेतु सर्व अनर्थ प्राप्ति हेतु दुर्निवारश्च इति तत्परिहारे यत्नादिक्यं कर्तव्यं इति आह भगवान इति आह भगवान कृष्णः ही टॉट द नेक्स्ट श्लोक व्हाई Because with this thinking that adhika yatna is to be done, more effort has to be made towards what? Tatparihare, towards parihara of something. What is that? Ayancha shreyo marga pratipakshi kashtatamo dosha. That dosha which is this dosha which has been mentioned earlier. What is that dosha? श्रेयो मार्गो मार्ग प्रतिपक्षी दिस भोग विषय सुख इंडल्जिंग इन विषय सुख ड्यू टू राग द्वेष इत्यादि दैट इज दुख योनि दैट इज गोइंग टू रिजल्ट इन दुख सो दैट इज अ दोष दैट विच गिव्स दुख इज अ दोष एंड दैट दोष इज कष्टतम इट इज तम तम प्रत्यय इट इज गोइंग टू ब्रिंग अ लॉट ऑफ कष्ट एडवर्सिटीज एंड श्रेयो मार्ग प्रतिपक्षी प्रतिपक्ष श्रेयो मार्ग प्रतिपक्ष अस्य अस्ति इति श्रेयो मार्ग प्रतिपक्षी इट इज एन ओपोनेंट इट हैज ऑपोजिशन दिस दोष इज दैट विच इज अपोज टू श्रेयो मार्ग टू मोक्ष बेसिकली टू द साधना ऑफ मोक्ष इट इज अपोजिंग बिकॉज गोइंग आउटवर्ड टूवर्ड्स द विषय इज अपोज टू Going inwards towards Atma, going towards Anatma, treating it as real is opposed to Atma or the journey towards Atma, so-called journey towards Atma. And Sarvanartha Prapti Hetu, this dosha is is the hetu, cause for prapti of all adversities. So sarvanartha is karmadharya and then both are shastis. Durnivarascha dukhena nivaraha yasya. Nivara is nivaranam. Dukhena, with great difficulty, it is possible to remove this. Therefore, dukhe, this is a bahuri. Dukhena nivaraha yasya doshasya sah doshaha durnivaraha uchyate. So that is durnivaraha. It is very difficult to remove this, attraction towards bhoga. Because vasanas are there, anadi kalena, anadi janmana praptaha. Thereby iti tat parihare, to remove this dosha, yatnadikyam kartavyam. A lot of effort has to be made, you cannot afford to be negligent. Iti aha bhagavan, shaknot kihaiva so yas sodum, praksharira vimokshanat, kamakrododhavam vegam, sayuktasya sukhinaraha. So yaha, iha eva, iha in this janma, here and now, iha eva, yaha, iha is explained further, iha is here, but then, iha eva, sharira vimokshanat prak, here in the sense, before the fall of this body, in this very janma, prak, sharira vimokshanat prak, before the drop, vimoksha is not moksha, really moksha, sharira vimoksha. Sharira vimokshana everyone has. Everyone at the point of death. So you leave the sharira at the time of death before the fall of the body. Prak. Sharira vimokshanat prak. Before the fall of body, one who is able to yeheva sodum shaknoti. One who is able to give up. What? Kama krodhodbhavam vegam. Vega. Vega is what? When there is krodha, suddenly one ends up doing something, saying something which one regrets later. Similarly, when there is kama, there is desire, then under the influence of the desire, one does something. Under the influence of krodha, one does something. And then an afterthought is there. Why did I do so? Oh, I was somehow, next time I have to be alert. So it's all an afterthought. So that vega which is born udbhavam, which is born out of kama and or krodha. So thereby dvandva here, kram, kama and krodha, and panchami after that. Tabhyam udbhavam, or if you take individual, then kamat udbhavam, krodhachya udbhavam vegam, sodhum, yaha shaknoti, iha eva, praksharira vimokshanat shaknoti, saha, yuktaha, yuktaha we have seen yogi, that is a real yogi. Saha naraha sukhi cha bhavati. So saha naraha sukhi, saha naraha yuktaha yogi. Shaknoti iha eva yaha sodhum sa tumunanta sa navyaya prak. Kasmat prak? Sharira vimokshanat prak. What? Karma for sodum is shown here as vegam. Kama krododbhavam vegah. Vegam. Saha yuktaha. Saha sukhi. Sukhasya asti sukhi naraha. So we can just shift some words. Iha eva yaha. Shaknoti, sodum shaknoti. Iha eva. Iha eva praksharivokshanat. Yaha. Kama krododbhavam vegam. यह काम क्रोधोद्भवं वेगं सोडुं शक्नोति सह युक्तः और वी कैन से सह नरः युक्तः सह सुखी नरः सुखी भवति. फर्दर कथम भूतश्च ब्रह्मणि स्थितः ब्रह्म प्राप्नोति इति आह भगवान। सो व्हाट हैज बीन सेड अर्लियर इन द श्लोक एज कंटिन्यूइंग फ्रॉम हियर, ब्रह्म योग युक्तात्मा सुखम अक्षयम अश्नुते, विच यू सॉ इन द लास्ट पार्ट, ब्रह्मणि स्थितः, ब्रह्म योग युक्तात्मा इज वन हु इज ब्रह्मणि स्थितः, वन हु हैज निष्ठा इन ब्रह्म, एंड दैट इज कंटिन्यूड हियर इन द 25th श्लोक। कथम भूतः ब्रह्मणि स्थितः, कथम भूतश्च ब्रह्म प्राप्नोति, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ अ पर्सन इज दिस, कथम भूत इज ऑफ व्हाट काइंड ऑफ दिस, व्हाट इज दिस पर्सन, हु इज दिस पर्सन, ऑफ व्हाट काइंड, व्हाट इज हिज नेचर, सो दैट इज एक्सप्लेन्ड हियर, ब्रह्मणि स्थितः कथम भूतः, ब्रह्म प्राप्नोति एंड स्थितः, कथम भूतश्च ब्रह्मणि स्थितः ब्रह्म प्राप्नोति, बीइंग इन ब्रह्म, हु अटेन्स ब्रह्म, हु इज दिस, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ अ पर्सन इज दिस, सो मोर इन्क्विजिटिवनेस इज देयर, व्हाट इज दिस पर्सन, व्हाट इज द टाइप ऑफ दिस पर्सन, हु इज दिस इति आह भगवान, एज टू हु इज दिस पर्सन, योऽन्तःसुखोऽनन्तरामः तथान्तर्ज्योतिरेव यः स योगी ब्रह्म निर्वाणम् ब्रह्म भूतोऽधिगच्छति। जनरली व्हेन आई सी दिस व्हाट इज इट कॉल्ड अवग्रहः, आई गेट थ्रोन ऑफ, यू नो, सो दिस अवग्रह इज नॉट रियली लेटर एट ऑल, जनरली पीपल टेंड टू पॉज हियर, एंड इन स्कूल स्कूल काइंड ऑफ अ स्टडी वी हैव बीन टॉट टू पॉज देयर, सो इट्स अ संस्कार, सो इफ यू रिमूव दिस इट रीड्स इजीली, अदरवाइज यू विल हैव सम काइंड ऑफ पॉज देयर एंड देन दी छंद गेट्स थ्रोन ऑफ, सो योऽन्तः सुखोऽनन्तराम देयर बाय इफ यू डोंट पॉज हियर, योऽन्तः सुखोऽनन्तराम तथांतर ज्योतिरेव यः स योगी ब्रह्म निर्वाणम ब्रह्म भूतोऽधिगच्छति, सो दिस अदरवाइज यू विल एंड अप सेइंग ब्रह्म भूतोऽधिगच्छति, सो दिस पॉज हैज टू बी रिमूव एनीवे, सो सिंस वी आर यूज्ड टू इट आई विल कीप इट, sometimes you don't half a matra or one matra you'll get thrown off when there are, especially when there are multiple, so yaha antasukah antararamah, so antasuko antararamah, yaha antasukah and antararamah, so arama is also within, sukha is also within, so for a person who has antasukha, sukha is within, one who has arama within, and tatha antarjyoti, antarjyoti is jyoti is also within, he is not finding sukha outside, he is not finding arama outside, he is not finding jyoti outside, he is not finding consciousness sentience outside, yaha eva yaha saha yogi, what has been said as yukta earlier is said by yogi here, so here yogi is not karma yogi, he is jnani, ब्रह्म निर्वाणम ब्रह्म भूत अधिगच्छति, ब्रह्म भूत सन सह ब्रह्म निर्वाणम अधिगच्छति, ब्रह्मणी निर्वाणम ब्रह्म निर्वाणम, ऑल दीज आर बहुरी हियर, बट हियर दिस इज सप्तमी तत्पुरुष, ब्रह्मणी निर्वाणम ब्रह्म निर्वाणम अधिगच्छति, कर्मा फॉर अधिगम इन साइड ही अटेन्स दिस ब्रह्म भूत ब्रह्मत्व प्राप्त, he attains this brahma nirvanam, he attains laya of this jiva or jivatva bhava is resolved in brahmatva, thereby there is no difference between brahma and jiva, aikyam apnoti tyartha, he attains aikya, so yaha antasukha, so ante sukha yasya sa antasukha, antararamah अन्ते आरामस्य स अन्तरारामः, अन्ते ज्योतिः यस्य स अन्तर्ज्योतिः, ज्योति इज अदरवाइज स्त्रीलिंग, दिस अन्तर्ज्योति इज अ पुल्लिंग, यः सः योगी, योगस्य स्थिति योगी ब्रह्म निर्वाणम अधिगच्छति, ब्रह्म भूतः सन, दिस भू धातु हियर इज आई थिंक नाइन्थ गण और टेंथ गण, ब्रह्म भूतः, सो भू प्राप्तो, and this is a difficult samasa vritti wise, it reads like a dvitiya, but with a I have taught in earlier Sanskrit classes, here Brahmatvam Praptaha. So thereby Brahmatvam Praptaha, Bhu meaning is Praptau here. It is not Bhu Sattayam Dhatu. So one who has attained Brahmatva Bhava, he attains Brahmatva, due to attainment of Brahmatva Bhava, that Jivatva Bhava gets resolved in Brahma. Thereby Brahma Nirvana Madhigacchati. यंतसुख अंतरा रामः तथा अंतर्ज्योतिः एव यः तथा यः अंतर्ज्योतिः भवति अंतर्ज्योतिः एव भवति और अंतर भवति एव कारक एनी पुट अर्लियर आल्सो यः तथा एव सो यू कैन से तथा एव और लेट इट बी हियर. Let's not move a lot of words when they make sense. Sahayogi Brahma Nirvanam Brahma Bhuta San Sahayogi Brahma Bhuta San Brahma Nirvanam Adhigacchati. He attains Laya. He attains Laya in Brahma. He becomes one with Brahma. And attainment of Brahma or attaining Laya, all this is, it's all figurative. It is all jnanena moksha, therefore he knows that he is not different from Brahma. Thereby poetically you say that the difference is resolved in the adhisthana, which is you. That difference is resolved in you. Kincha, moreover, what else? He says, labhante brahma nirvanam rushayaha kshina kalmashaha छिन्नद्वैधायतात्मानः सर्वभूतहितेरताः. सो लभन्ते ब्रह्मनिर्वाणं लभन्ते ऋषयः हू आर दी क्षीणकल्मषाः. हियर विसर्ग हैज टू बी प्रोनाउंस कंप्लीटली. वन एग्जांपल, वी डोंट हैव मेनी एग्जांपल्स, व्हेन श दिस ककार एंड शकार संयोग शर परे खर सॉरी खर परे शरी या सो देयर दिस visarga has to be pronounced completely. I was trying to recall the sutra. Not a commonly, you get only few examples in Vishnu Sahasrana also. I think you get some 2-3 times you get this. So there, if you don't pronounce the visarga completely, the pada, the chandas goes for a toss. Labante brahma nirvanam rushayaha kshina kalmashaha. So these are very few places where visarga has to be pronounced completely. In Sandhi, as if there is an avasana here. So Rishayaha, who are these Rishaya, Rishis? They are Kshina Kalmasha. Kalmasha, we have seen Kalmasha is a Paryaya Shabda for Papa. So Kshinaha, Papaha, Kalmashaha, Papaha, Yeshamte, Kshina Kalmasha, Bhuri. Te Rishaya, Ye Kshina Kalmashaha. Te Brahma Nirvanam Labhante. They attain resolution in Brahma. Which was said earlier about the person who are those. Earlier what was said? Antasukaha. Antasukaha Antararamaha Ityadi. The same in plural it has been mentioned here, as they attain, these are the rishis who are when this Antararamaha. So there is a sequence, but then even without sequence, since vasanas keep bringing back the jivatva bhava, even for a person who has jnana, who is practicing nishtha, thereby they grow upon each other. This antasukattvam, antararamattvam, antarjyotitvam, all of these are dependent on a person being kshina kalmasha. His kshina kalmasha, papas are reducing or diminishing. Vasana rupa also are diminishing, and thereby when this happens, then again antararamaha, antararamattvam, antasukattvam, antarjyotitvam, all of these also increase. Thereby they have a dependency on each other. Therefore it is not a repetition here. That's what I wanted to point out, that adhigacchanti and labhante are similar. Brahma Nirvanam is as it is mentioned, but still Kshina Kalmasha is specific here. And who are these Kshina Kalmasha? They are Chinna Dvaidhaha. There is a visarga here. छिन्नद्वैधा येषां ते छिन्नद्वैधाः दोस फॉर हुम द्वैधा व्हाट इज दिस द्विविधा वी से द्विविधा विधा इज देयर द्वैधा इज आल्सो द्विविधा द्विधत्वम द्वैतम दिस द्वित्वम और द्वैत भाव हैज गॉन छिन्न दे यतात्मानः यता आत्मा हियर इज अंतकरण यता आत्मा यतः आत्मा अंतकरणम येषांते यतात्मानः दोज हु अंतकरण इज इन देयर कंट्रोल देयरफॉर दे आर क्षीण कलमशाः एंड वाइस वर्स वासनाज आर लेस आर रिड्यूसिंग देयर बाय द अंतकरण वृत्ति इज बिकमिंग प्योर इट इज इन अ पर्सन से बुद्धि हैज अ से देयर बाय सर्वभूत हिते रथा ऑल्सो दे आर रथा दे आर एंगेज दे रिजॉइस इन वॉट हिता ऑफ एवरी वन बिकॉज देर इज सर्व ब्रह्म everything has become brahmatma therefore they are involved in their own benefit which is everything is one aikya has been mentioned earlier by brahma nirvanam here in the earlier pada brahma nirvanam in the earlier half first pada so brahma and atma has become one and prapancha has been resolved into brahma which is atma thereby sarvabhuta hiti ratah is they are not seeing dvaita at all really but even if when they see a little difference also their antakaran is swachha thereby there is no raga dvesha and they want to do good to others sarvabhuta hiti ratah sarvani bhutani sarvabhutani and सर्वभूतानां हितं सर्वभूत हितं एंड सर्वभूत हिते रताः षष्ठी तत्पुरुष सो वेलफेयर ऑफ एवरीवन दे आर रताः दे रिजॉइस इन दैट सो रता हियर इज इट्स कर्तरी त आई थिंक रम प्लस द सो त प्रत्यांत निष्ठा लभन्ते प्लूरल लभन्ते ऋषयः ऋषयः लभन्ते व्हाट ब्रह्मनिर्वाणम् ब्रह्मणि निर्वाणम् ब्रह्मनिर्वाणम् क्षीणकल्मषाः क्षीणाः कल्मषाः येषां ते छिन्नद्वैधः येषां ते छिन्नद्वैधाः यतात्मानः यतः आत्मा अंतकरणम् येषां ते यतात्मानः ऋषयः यतात्मानः सर्वभूतहितारथाः ब्रह्मनिर्वाणं लभन्ते क्षीणकल्मषाः छिन्नद्वैधः यथात्मानः सो ऋषयः कैन गो इन द एंड ऑल्सो ऋषयः सो क्षीणकल्मषाः छिन्नद्वैधः यथात्मानः ऋषयः सर्वभूत हिते रताः संतः जस्ट लाइक सन से सन फॉर सिंगुलर संतः फॉर प्लूरल संतः ब्रह्म निर्वाण लभन्ते किंच फर्दर व्हाट इज इट काम क्रोध वियुक्तानां यतीनां यत चेतसां अभितो ब्रह्म निर्वाणं वर्तते विदितात्मनां काम क्रोध वियुक्तानां दोज हु आर फ्री फ्रॉम काम अटैचमेंट विथ काम एंड क्रोध मीनिंग दे आर नॉट अफेक्टेड बाय काम एंड क्रोध कमिंग अप वासनाज आर रिड्यूसिंग काम एंड क्रोध आर रिड्यूसिंग एंड देयर बाय दे डोंट मैनिफेस्ट एंड दे आर लूजिंग देयर एग्जिस्टेंस इन सीड फॉर्म ऑल्सो फॉर हु आर दोज दे आर यतीज सन्यासीज यत चेतसाम हुज एंड दे आर नॉट ओनली सन्यासीज दे आर सन्यासीज हु हैव प्रैक्टिस्ड लॉट ऑफ साधना and thereby the sadhana is paripakva chitta shuddhi is paripakva samadama all these are sadhana chatushtaya madhye this samadhi shatka sampatti is very well attained thereby yata chetasam chetas neuter another word for antakaranam so yatam cheto yeshamte so So those who have antakarana in control, those kind of yati, sannyasis, who are kama krodha viyukta, who are have separated themselves from this kama krodha. Separated in the sense, they have no connection at with kama krodha. There is no separation. They have no kama krodha. This separation is all vyakrana there, figurative usage. Abhitaha, abhitaha is ubhayataha, in all ways, but here in two ways. Brahma nirvanam vartate, tesham brahma nirvanam vartate, for them there is brahma nirvanam, laya in brahma. Who are those again? Vidita atmanam, not only those who have no kama krodha, there are a lot of people who have no kama krodha, at least we don't see. But then other raga moha lova ityadi can be there. This is upalakshana, of course. It is upalakshana for others also. We can extend. Yatis are there. Sannyasis, you see many sannyasis who may not have kama krodha, but other things may be there. Or even if they are vairagis, still jnana is not there. Other sects, they follow yoga, they follow whatever, they follow, there are lot of Buddha. Buddhists also who are kama krodha viyukta, they don't have kama krodha. They are yatis also, in their own ways they are sannyasis. But yata chetas also, they have antakkarana also in control. But jnana is not there, sunyattam is there, thereby differentiation has to be made. And Bhagavan says vidita atmanam means vidita, viditaha atma, here atma is Brahmatma, it is Shuddha Atma, the real Atma, Sadatma. So Viditaha Atma Yesham Te, Viditaha, better still, Viditaha Atma Yaihi, Tesham Vidita Atmana, Atmanam. So those by whom Atma has is known. So thereby, Tritiya connection in this Bahuri works better. Viditaha Atma Yesham is also okay, but you can make it more. You can make it more accurate by saying viditaha atma yaihi te vidita atmana atmanah, vidita atmanah, and then in shashti bahuvachana it will become vidita atmanam. Tesham vidita atmanam brahma nirmanam vartate, and abhita has been said. Abhita means there can be a doubt as to, okay, they have got jnana, they don't have kama krodha, they are sannyasis, they have their chitta in control, they have their antakarana in control. Jnana utpatti is also there, fine. But they are sukhi also now. Let's say they are sukhi also now, but what about another janma? So after the fall of the body, they may get janma again. So that may be a doubt. Or there may be a doubt as to, maybe after the fall of the body they will become mukta, but now they are not mukta. So to remove both of these doubts, abhita has been said in all ways here in both ways, even jivan mukti and videha mukti. So this is indicating brahma nirvana here and now, and even continuing after the fall of body, the sukshma sharira disintegrates completely into their own karanas, and then the videha mukti, by videha mukti there is no deha at all, there is no deha in even in seed form, which is carried forward across janmas from anadi kala, across kalpas also. That kind of a situation is not true any more. Thereby abhita ubhayata, in both ways brahma nirvanam tesham vartate eva. Shashti bhuvachanam. Yatachetasam sakaranta abhitaha, so tritiyartetasil brahma nirvanam tesham vartate. Neuter prathama ekvachana vartate. Abhita can be adverbial sense. Kama krodha viyuktanam yatinam yata chetasam viditatmanam brahma nirmanam निर्वाणम अभितः वर्तते। एज एन इंट्रोडक्शन टू द 27 श्लोक भगवान भाष्यकार से सम्यक दर्शन निष्ठानाम सन्यासिनाम फॉर दो सन्यासीज हु व्हाट काइंड ऑफ सन्यासीज दे हैव निष्ठा इन सम्यक दर्शन इन द राइट विजन दे हैव निष्ठा दे हैव अबाइडेंस इन द राइट विजन व्हाट इज द राइट सम्यक्तम किम दर्शनस्य सम्यक्तम किम व्हाट इज द सम्यक्तम इन दर्शन इन दैट विजन व्हाट इज दैट राइट विजन What is right in that vision is it is as per the shastras, manana siddha, tarka siddha. It is what the shruti is saying. It is not contradictory to other shrutis. All shrutis have eka vakyata. That is understood. So shravana siddha and manana siddha, and in that they have nishtha. Eka vakyata has to be known. It should not be contradicted to anything. And how do you know that? That is known by Shadlinga. There are six indicators through which you analyze the Shastra. Any study of Shastra, of Vedanta, any Upanishad. At the end of the Upanishad, you have to see what is the moral of the story. The way you would do as a student while you analyze or write an exam paper in an essay. What is the Tatparya there? So, Tatparya Nishchaya is done by the Shadlingas. Through those lingas, six lingas, you get the Samyak Darshanam. And in that Samyak Darshanam, during Shravana, there is no doubt. What is the Tatparya of the Shruti? In Manana, there is no doubt as to what is being talked about. You have no doubt with what is being said. Shravana removes the doubt which is with the Pramana Shankha, what the Shruti is trying to say, what is the Pramanyam there, and then once it has said there, Prameya Shankha, as what is the Vastu talked about there, that doubt is removed in Manana. So this is one way to understand Shravana and Manana, and Shravana Manana Siddha is Samyak Darshana, and unto that Samyak Darshane Nishtha Yeshamte. Samyak Darshan Nishthanam, so they are Samyak Darshan Nishthaha, and in so it's these are sannyasis who are Samyak Darshan Nishtha. Nishtha is the singular, Nishtha is the Pratipadika, Samyak Darshan Nishtha. Nishtha is Srilinga, Nishtha indicates Bahuri there. So Nishthanam Sannyasinam Sadyo Mukti Ukta, Sadyo Mukti is being talked about. I don't think it should be Sadhya and Mukti, or you can say Sadhya Mukti Ukta right now. But Sadhya Mukti is also possible, a Samasa is better. Sadhya Mukti Ukta, here and now. So, but to separate it from, there is a different interpretation for Sadhya Mukti by others, therefore Sadhya Mukti is also possible. Mukti Sadhya Ukta, Sadhya is here and now, Jivan Mukti. Right now it is being talked about. Not that right now it is being talked about. Mukti talked about is right now, here and now. No gati is involved. There is, like others say, there is a person will have a gati elsewhere in some loka. No, here and now. The sukha is here and now. So jivan mukti. Jivan mukti ukta. Karma yogascha, in contrast, karma yoga has also been talked about. What is that karma yoga? About which, at the beginning of the chapter, Arjuna had asked Krishna, you tell me which is better of the two. Which is Shreyastaraha, which is better among the two, you tell me. Karma Yogascha Ishvara Arpita Sarvabhavena. Ishvara Arpita Sarvabhavena, with offering unto the Lord, offering unto the Lord everything with that bhav bhavana, that I am doing everything for the Lord, the karma is for the Lord, the phala is for the Lord, that is the Karma Yoga. Karma Yogascha Ishvara Arpita Sarvabhavena Ishvare Brahmani Adhaya Kriyamana. That Karma Yoga is that which is Kriyamana, which is being done, performed. It is an activity which is performed. It is not withdrawal like a sannyasi. There is no nyasa there. An activity is performed. All activities are performed. So Karma Yoga, Kriyamana Karma Yoga. How? Brahmani Adhaya. Ishvare Brahmani Adhaya. Ishvara. Who is that Ishvara? Not some Ishvara sitting elsewhere. that Ishvara who is all pervasive, Brahma who is the infinite Tattva, unto him. One may not know, at that point of time one may not know, one may have some specific ideas of Ishvara which are okay. But Brahmani, in reality it is that Brahma, Ishvara who is Brahma, Tasmin Brahmani Ishvare Adhaya, Kriyamanaha Karma. Karma Yoga. What is that Karma Yoga? Sattva Shuddhi Jnana Prapti Sarva Karma Sanyasa Kramena Mokshaya. What has been said is that Ubhayo Vindate Phalam. Ekasmin Api, one who has Nishta even in one, in Jnana or in through Sanyasa or in Karma Yoga without Sanyasa. Both attain the same goal finally. So there is no difference between the two. How this is Karma Yoga is Mokshaya. Karma Yoga Mokshaya Tadarte Chaturthi. Mokshaya Mokshaarthe. Mokshaarthe Eva Karma Yoga. For the purpose of Moksha. That is the meaning of Mokshaya. How Sattva Shuddhi Jnana Prapti Sarva Karma Sanyasa Kramena. Through the Krama of what? Sattva Shuddhi. Sattva Shuddhi. Sattva is Antakarana. Antakarana Shuddhi. Chitta Shuddhi. Sattva Shuddhi. Then after that jnana, jnana prapti. So sattva shuddhi makes jnana prapti possible, attainment of jnana, and then sarva karma sannyasa. Once there is jnana, then vidvat sannyasa, sarva karma sannyasa. This is the karma, and through the sequence moksha eva karma yoga, kriyamana karma yoga. Iti bhagwan pade pade abravit, pade pade punah punah. Through each and every word, in each and every word, what is the idea? At each and every step, pade pade is also at each and every step, what has been said? Bhagavan has said, moksha eva, karma yoga is also for moksha. That is what he has said. And vakshati cha, he'll also say that further. Atha idanim, dhyana yogam samyak darshanasya antarangam, antarangam sadhanam. Atha idanim, now, thereafter now, having talked about, jnana is for moksha, sannyasa, through sannyasa jnana is for moksha, without sannyasa karma yoga, through Ishvara arpita ityadi, buddhi, kriyamana karma, through the sequence it is also for moksha. Having said that now, atha means having said all this, both are for moksha. Idanim, now what is he saying? Dhyana yogam. He is talking about dhyana yoga. Dhyana yogam. Samyak darshanasya antarangam, antarangam sadhanam. This, it is an antaranga sadhana. It is included in samyak darshana. It is not separate from the, it is not that I'll not do dhyana. No, no, dhyana is also part of it. Dhyana is chintana, jai chintane. Meditation, simply translated meditation, but dhyana is much wider. Nonetheless, samyak darshanasya antarangam, it is subsidiary, it is included in the samyak darshana, whatever we say, jnana, samyak darshana, there nididhyasana rupa dhyana is there. Vistarena vakshami iti tasya sutrasthaniyan shlokan upadishatisma. Sutrasthaniyan, briefly, as an aphorism, which are in the form of aphorism, that kind of statement is being made now. So that there is inquisitiveness as to what is this you are talking about briefly. Vistarena vada. Tell me, in elaborately tell me about it. Thereby six chapters. This is sowing the seed for the sixth chapter. Bhagavan Krishna, he is sowing the seed for vistara, for vistara, for elaborate exposition of the tattva, of the marga. Everything is being talked about here in Gita. And how will that come as a dialect? As a dialectic. So question and answer session, and then he is creating this scenario for, briefly is telling something, if that is understood, sufficient. Otherwise, it is bija for more questions. Prashna bijam. Thereby, he is telling you that dhyana is also there. So, you can ask about vistarena vakshami iti. Antara vistarena vakshami iti sutra sthaniya. He will talk about this in the sixth chapter, which is dhyana yoga, which is the following chapter. So he teaches this upadishati sma. Upadishati he teaches, but he taught sma, converts this latlakara with sma. This is converted to past tense. Vartamana is converted to past tense. श्लोकान उपदिशति स्म, ही टॉट दीज श्लोकास। दीज टू श्लोकास आर रेड टुगेदर। स्पर्शान कृत्वा बहिर्बाह्यान् चक्षुश्चैवान्तरे भ्रुवोः प्राणापानौ समौ कृत्वा नासाभ्यन्तरचारिणौ यतेन्द्रियमनो बुद्धिर्मुनिर्मोक्षपरायणाः विगतेच्छा भयक्रोधः यः सदा मुक्त एव सः। सदा मुक्त एव सः, दिस पर्सन ध्यान योगी। एंड माइंड यू, ध्यान योग इज नॉट एन इंडिपेंडेंट साधना, निधिध्यासन इज नॉट एन इंडिपेंडेंट साधना, इट इज अंतर्गत इन श्रवण मनन, इन ज्ञान मार्ग श्रवण मनन निधिध्यासन, डिपेंडेंसी इज विद श्रवण, विदाउट ज्ञान देर इज नो निधिध्यासन। दिस मेडिटेशन ऑफ अ योगी ऑफ द योग दर्शन, विदाउट द ऐक्य ज्ञान इट कैनॉट गिव मोक्ष, बट विद द ऐक्य ज्ञान वेन ध्यान इज डन सह मुक्तः, सदा मुक्तः भवति, स एव सदा मुक्तः भवति, और सह सदा मुक्त एव भवति, एव कार गो इत एनी विच वे, बट भाष्यकार टेक्स इज मुक्त, मुक्त एव भवति, वाई लिविंग ही बिकम्स मुक्तः। सो व्हाट इज ध्यान योग, बाह्यान स्पर्शान बहिः कृत्वा। सो आई विल स्टार्ट मेकिंग द अन्वय हियर इटसेल्फ, दीज यू कैन मार्क द केसेस, if there is a doubt we'll deal with. Bahyan sparshan bahihi kritva, very interesting construct. Bahyan sparshan, sparshas are, we have seen, sparsha is an upalakshana for everything, vishayas. So vishayan, bahyan vishayan, those vishayas which are outside, bahihi kritva, those which are outside, having made them outward. How can you make something which is outside outward? It's already outside. So very interesting. This was an opening shloka for the meditation classes conducted by Pujya Swamiji. So he, because it is sutra sthaniya, in this entire jhana is covered here. But by if they are really outside, why do you need to keep them outside? They are not outside. They are within. So through this drishti srishti vada is also can be established, but then what is the meaning, general meaning? Whatever is outside, we carry them within. We carry the work home, we carry the home to whatever issues are there at home, we carry in the office, and when we go to sleep, we carry the entire prapancha in our mind. Then we dream, we have nightmares, whatever, but we carry them in our mind. And in meditation, your mind has to be free from all this. Otherwise, how will you do antaranga sadhana? Thereby, bahyan sparshan, which are outside, you keep them outside. Keep them outside, let them go. And thereby, that is the beginning point. Chakshu cha eva antare, bhruoho antare, between the eyes. So, what is called Ajna Chakra. Especially for the marg of jnana, Ajna Chakra is better. So focusing the eyes on the Ajna Chakra, but not really so. That is for a Kundalini sadhana or other sadhana. Bhagavan Bhashyakara says, as though focusing towards the middle of the eyebrows, bhruoho madhye, between the eyebrows, as though it is not really focusing there. Why? Because it is going to be said that you are doing nididhyasana, you have to have your mind concentrating on the tattva. So you can't do both at the same time. So he says you don't focus there. Bhruoho antare chakshuhu. If your eyes are focused outward, then it cannot be you are not really within. You are focused outside, but as though there, so that your mind becomes focused. So it's one of the mudras for going inward. So anyway, this is the sutra sthaniya shloka or set of shlokas. So bahyan sparshan bahi kritva chakshu cha eva bhruoho antare kritva, having made this the eye also as though focus there. What else should you do? Pranapana, then prana you have to have a say on the prana and apana, which are going haywire. So you should have a rhythmic breathing. Therefore, prana and apana in the inhalation, exhalation, pranapana samaukrutva. You have to have a balance, not erratic breathing. Therefore, samakrutva nasabhyantara charinau pranapana. Which are these pranapana? He clarifies, not any other pranapana, which is talked about as having different functions or those pranapana. These which are there within us. So prana and apana have different interpretations elsewhere. Here he is specifically saying those which are antarcharino, nasabhyantara. So those which are moving inside the nostrils. Prana, so inhalation and exhalation, samokrutva. Yatendriya manobuddhihi. So earlier we have seen yata word in the puropada, bahuri. So indriya, manaha and buddhi, all three are yata. For whom? That is a muni. Muni he, who is what? Yatendriya manobuddhi he, whose indriya, mana and buddhi all are under control, that kind of a muni he. Moksha parayana, and who is this manana shila muni? He is doing manana, and then that muni is doing manana so that he can land in nididhyasana for moksha, thereby moksha parayana. Moksha eva param ayanam yasya. So moksha parayana. Moksha is the final gati. He is not doing it for some siddhi. He is not focusing on Ajna Chakra, let me get Ajna Chakra Siddhi. No, Moksha Parayana. He wants Moksha, thereby, and Moksha Parayana, Vigata Ikhya Bhaya Krodha. He is also what? Vigata Ikhya. Ikhya Bhaya and Krodha. Just like Indriya and Mana and Buddhi are controlled, Ikhya Bhaya and Krodha also gone away. They are no longer there. Moksha Parayana. You can keep this Muni here. Muni hi Moksha Parayana Son. यतेन्द्रिय मनोबुद्धिः विगतेच्छा भय क्रोध मुनिः मोक्षपरायण सन् सदा मुक्त एव सः सदा मुक्त एव भवति. और यः मोक्षपरायणः मुनिः, नॉट सन् हियर, मोक्षपरायण मुनिः सः, सो सन् इज नॉट नीड, सः सदा मुक्त एव भवति. सो दिस इज द अन्वय हियर. यू कैन डू दी पदच्छेद आई हैव डन. यू कैन मार्क दी केसेस. आई होप इट इज क्लियर. मोस्टली कृत्वा इज देयर, सो अदर्स आर सेकेंड केस. बही ऑल दिस इज सिंगुलर, सॉरी इट्स अव्यय, इट्स एन अव्यय. भ्रोः अंतरे, अंतरे सप्तमी, भ्रो इज विथ सप्तमी, दिस विल गो एज षष्टी द्विवचन. Between the eyes, in between the eyes. So, evam samahita chittena kim vijneyam iti uchyate. Iti uchyate. So, iti uchyate or iti prashna asyat tada uchyate. Evam samahita chittena kim vijneyam. One who samahita chitta is showing the chitta is concentrated. It is focused on atma tattva, brahmatma tattva. So, thereby this person, samahita chitta is a person. समाहितं चित्तं यस्य सः समाहित चित्तेन, समाहित चित्तेन किं विज्ञेयं, व्हाट शुड बी नोन बाय हिम इति उच्यते. सो व्हाट शुड बी नोन, नॉट लाइक अ योगी, ही नोज हिज ओन आत्मा इज सेपरेट फ्रॉम परमात्मा और द स्पेशल पुरुष, एंड आई एम वन पुरुष, देर इज अनदर पुरुष, देर इज अनदर जीव एंड सो ऑन. There is a prapancha outside me and there is one Ishwara who is sitting elsewhere. No. Bhoktaram yajna tapasam sarvaloka maheshwaram suhrudam sarva bhutanam nyatva mam shanti mruchyati. So Bhagavan Krishna says in the last sloka of this chapter, what should be, who should be known, kim vijne, what should be known or who should be known. So samanya napunsakam, kim vijne, what should be known. So here, sarva yajna tapasam bhoktaram, who should be known, when you go within to know yourself, who do you end up knowing with aikya jnana? You know the same Ishwara as yourself. You are not focusing on Ishwara as an ishta devata or narayanaha or shivaha, anyone. you are doing Brahma Chintana. And in that, what is the tattva that you know as an individual? What do you know? You know the whole, you know the universal. Who is the Yajna Tapasam Bhokta? And in second case, Bhoktaram. Yajna Tapasam Bhoktaram Yabhavati. Bhoktaya Bhavati Tam Bhoktaram Vijnayam. He should be known. And Vijnayam Jnatva. So it will go as karma to Jnatva. Yajna Tapasam Bhoktaram Jnatva. Jnatva. Having known this Bhokta of all Yajna and Tapaha, you offer the Yajna and Tapasa. And to whom? Who are you offering all this to? That Bhokta is you. That Yajna Bhokta Ishvara is you. So Jnatva Sarvaloka Maheshwaram, who is also Ishvara. Yajna Sarvaloka Maheshwara, who is Maheshwara, Mahan Ishvara. For whom? For entire Loka. Jnatva, having known him. Suhridam, Sarvabhutanam Suhridam also. Who is what? Sarvabhutanam Suhridam. Sarvabhutanam Suhridam is one who is a well-wisher. Well-wisher for everyone. He does not want to harm you. He has no ragadvesha. He is just giving you karma phala. That Ishvara, who is that? Not different from this Krishna. Mam. Mam Nyatva. Shanti Mruchati. One attains Shanti. Shanti is moksha here. Shanti mruchati. He attains Shanti. And what is this person doing here? What has been said here? All that he is doing, he is going inward. If you go inward, you know the universal. How can that be true? That is only true when, see, Baihan Sparshan Bhai Kritva, Chakshucheya Bhru Antare Kritva, Nasabhyantara Charino Pranapano Samo Kritva, Ya Yatendriya Mano Buddhi Vigatecha Bhaya Krodha Moksha Parayana, Muni Sa Sada Mukta Evaiti Bhavati, Katam Bhavati Bho. How is it possible? Unless that once you are going within, you know the Lord. How do you know the Lord? You can say he is sitting within, but then we say that he is you, thereby, or you are him, thereby Yajna Tapasam Bhoktaram Sarvaloka Maheshwaram Sarvabhutanam Sahrudam Suhrudam Mam Nyatva. Mam Nyatva, knowing me as you, Nyatva Shanti Mruchati, one attains Shanti. One attains Moksha, Ananda Rupa Shanti. There is nothing else which is needed there. So I'll just mention this quickly, go through the Bhashya for the last one. Not much there. So here it is said, there is a tika which says, adhikarino yatoktasya kartavyatva bhave jnatavyam apinasti ityashanka parihara, ashankya pariharati evam ityadina. So evam samahita chityena kim vijnayam. Is there anything to be known, or just you withdraw and then yoga chitta vritti nirodha, the journey is done? No, you have to have jnana. One who is withdrawing from everything and having chitta vritti nirodha as samadhi, that is samahita chitta. Samahita chitta is also means samadhi. Samadhi will not lead to moksha. He has to know this tattva. Kim jnatavyam? Bhoktaram, all this. So bhoktaram yajna tapasam bhoktaram, yajnanam tapasam cha kartrupena devata rupena cha. Who is not only bhokta, but is also karta. So thereby, aikya is brought about by Bhashya. Tapasam cha. See, tapasam bhokta. Who is the bhokta of tapas? By this, it is indicated. You can't say that bhokta is meant here of yajna bhokta. But tapas is sitting here. How is a tapa bhokta? You are taking the trouble of doing tapaha. How is he afflicted by your tapas? He is not afflicted. If he is Ishvara, he is not bhokta of your tapas, right? He is bhokta of yajna, all right, you are offering unto the Lord. So, we can say that everything that is offered, Narayanam prati gacchati. Thereby, he is the bhokta. But, how can he be the bhokta of tapaha that you are doing? Thereby, aikya is established. So, here you see, therefore, yajna bhokta, you can say bhokta, but tapasancha kartrupena, he is the karta of tapas. You are the karta of the tapas, and he is saying, Krishna is saying, I am the karta of tapas, you know me. Jnatva, So knowing him as you. So Abheda is talked about here. Karta rupena devata rupena cha. So Karta also and Devata of Yajna as well. Thereby Karta of Yajna, Karta of Tapaha and Devata of Yajna. Thereby cha Sarva Loka Maheshwaram, Sarvesham Lokanam, Mahantam Ishwaram, Suhrudam Sarva Bhutanam, Sarva Praninam, Pratyupakara. So one who does upakara towards everyone. Thereby one who is a well-wisher. Nirapekshataya, without expecting anything, is a well-wisher. Well-wisher does not need anything. I wish you well, that's it. I am not taking anything away from you. Just you say that, you know, bless me, you wish me. What is the benefit for a person who is wishing you? Nothing. He wants nothing from you. He just wishes you well. Thereby, he is the well-wisher for everyone. That is the meaning of Suhrudam. Ishwara is clear, overlord. Upakarinam. Sarvabhutanam hudeshayam sarvakarma phaladyaksham. That Ishwara who is the karma phaladata for everyone, who is there in everyone. Hrudesham, who is hrudesha stita, or he is sleeping in the heart. Sleeping as present in the heart, or he is overlord in each and every person. Sarvapratya sakshinam mam, who is the witness of all thoughts. Thereby he is a karma phala sakshi, sarvakarma phala. Adhyaksha. Narayanam, Mam Narayanam, says Krishna, says Mam, when he says he is a Narayana avatara, therefore Narayana Nyatva. How Abhedina, Kartarupena, Devatarupena. So as a Karta, as Bhokta of Yajna, and Karta of Yajna, who is me, and Tapas, who is me, Sarva Samsara Uparitam Rukshati. Shantim is what? Sarva Samsara Uparati. Uparatim Rukshati. He attains the resolution of all Samsara into Brahma, like Jivatva also into Brahma. Prapnoti attains. Attainment is figurative. But Shanti attainment, because of manifestation of Sukha, we say it can be said to be Vyavaharika Sattaya, real. Sorry for taking a little more time. I wanted to finish this chapter here. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Any questions? So I hope everybody is getting the anvaya as we go, making the anvaya. If it is a little faster for you, please revisit. The document is anyway shared.